Hi, I'm Lindy, and I've had a lot of people ask me how I started painting. So one of the things I do is I take a lot of paint, and I start putting it all over my piece of board. And I use either my fingers or I use paintbrush. And I spread it all over. And this is one of my lyrical world paintings, so I put the world in the corner. And this is the first layer, so I know it's not going to be the final color. But I take a piece of rag, it's one of those Muscle Man t-shirts that has the stripes in it. And then I take my spray bottle, and I start spraying water all over the painting and dabbing with my rag. And that creates a lot of pattern and spreads color around. And I just keep doing that and doing that all over the painting until I feel like it's ready for the next step. And that's how I start it. So in future videos, I'm going to show you how I get pattern and texture and some line work in my paintings. So thanks for watching, and look for some more videos later. Thanks. Bye.